Okay, guys, so guess today who is doing the cooking? My husband. Honey, what are you cooking?
Food.
I know you're cooking food, but what are you cooking? I don't even know what he's doing.
It's got my name.
Seriously, who's that?
It's got my name. I'm just making something that's delicious with chili, garlic, ginger, using cabbage and carrots, and onion, and mixed herbs, some beef which has been marinated and chopped up and then pre-steamed. And then we'll see how it turns out.
Okay. You see how it goes, guys.
Sense it. You can't smell it on the camera. It's been marinated. Homemade marinade with lemon juice. Give it a bit of bite. A lot of cabbage, it looks like, but it's not actually.
Oh my god!
Only use the best jumbo magic cube.
Oh my god!
Not available everywhere. They're exclusive. But they are good. We've added a bit of water to it now, so it's all going to be.
Ladies and gentlemen, lunch is served. I don't know what he cooked. It smells delicious though, let's see.